I had cancer 3 years ago. And so it took me from being in the field and being the technician to making me have to go into the office and actually run my business. I needed to be trained on how to build a sales team. So I sought out Sandler for the management side. I'm glad I did. We've installed it as a culture. So it's given us a template to follow, and it's given us a place to go. We don't manage technique. This is what you're supposed to say. This is what you're supposed to do. We manage behavior. One of the first things I learned in Sandler was the IR theory and the success triangle. Shortly after those lessons, I quit smoking. I had a client that we were in good standing with, we were doing a lot of business with, and then all of a sudden, I just noticed the trend started to go the other way. We weren't doing as much with them. So I went to Rich Isaac on a President's Club, and I pulled him aside, and I said, I need help. And he gave me the technique to use, the okay, not okay technique. I went to the meeting the following day. We were doing no business with them, and I walked out of the door with $13,000 worth of orders, deciding to implement Sandler as a communication style in our company. It was probably the single best decision I've ever made.